Right, in the morning and the afternoon.
Yep.
A lot of different men have come and shared. Was there any particular point, anything that touched your heart this week?
Well, just surrounding them, you know, just being in the presence of God. And, you know, I fought a long battle. And I lost faith because I was having so much bad things happen to me. And but it was, you know, due to drugs and alcohol and things like that. And that's the kind of the reason that it was happening to me, because the thing that I was doing, I was letting the devil in. And I just want to change, you know, them ways to start something new. I've been so good.
Became sin, who knew no sin, that we might become his righteousness. He humbled himself and carried the cross.